Sorry about that. I accidentally had the thing on, but just gonna wait a few more minutes until at least, someone comes on. But at the same time, I doubt it. When was the last time I did one of these streams? Like 5 months ago? Maybe a bit more. Not gonna really expect a big crowd. Really need to reconsider several things, but what am I gonna do? But yeah, the reason why it took me a while to do another stream was because I had a terrible art block. Like between all the shit that's been going on with the industry, some personal stuff and whatnot, it just really demoralized me for a while, and I felt unmotivated to do anything, draw, anime. Like, granted, I did have a few freelance projects that kept me going, but that's all I had at the time. But since then, I don't know, it's hard to explain how I got out of it, but I've been eventually getting out of that block. And yeah, I've done a couple of sketches here and there, and even actually hopped on that whole 50K verbalized meme thing and created a compilation of it on YouTube channel. But those are just like a but those were like those were definitely help. But in terms of doing actual animation, I am now confident and happy to just get back into it. So yeah, I'm resuming that silly little experimental project I had in mind. We'll probably do like at least an hour and a half ish of me working on it today, but let's go ahead and play what I've done so far, just to refresh where I am at. And already my laptop is burning up. Okay, so that's where we last left off. It was just this little bit of a chaos right here. Look at them fly. And I think I remember what I wanted to do after that. And yeah, already my laptop is fanning out. Thundaba. Well, then again, it's kind of an old ass model, like a 2017 High Sierra. There was just something in the way. Gotta move that out. So, yeah. Just a little pew, pew, What the fuck am I even saying? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Just drag it down. Yeah. As if it's heading, as if there's a horizon line and it's heading to a destination. Yeah. Yeah. Then right around, then it's gonna be another one. I think this time. Wait, just perhaps around. Perhaps that was a little too fast. Yeah, kind of maybe jump a bit. Let's try and move that back. God, I hate how squeaky, how loud my chair is. Actually, yeah, no, it'll probably be fine. So, let's see if it's a trend. Okay, not bad from the motion I've seen. Not bad. Let's just go back a little. Okay, so far, so good. Okay. Like where this is heading. Stop. Let's see if there's a big, yeah. If there is. Oh, yeah, I still have my phone on me. Stupid. Wait, who paid me? Just some random notification. Oh, let's just remove the onion skin for a second, just Go back and see how things are looking so far. Oh wow, I really went back. Oh yeah, this little guy. I really like the motion I have for these lines. For these lines, yeah. Just one second. Ooh, smooth. Smooth as fuck. I really need people on the stream. Not for like the sake of, you know, clout or danger, just someone to talk to. My God, it's Fanny. Okay, next. Just another one of these. Yeah. Got it. Okay, and once again, let's just see how this flows so far. Just one more time. Actually, that's a little too close with the space. Maybe just a little more. Yeah. Actually, oh, no. Still feels too even out. Okay. That should be better.
Is that?
Probably gonna have to zoom in a bit on this. I forgot the smoother kind of edges things. Maybe that might be too big of a jump. Oh god. Oh, it's just another bot. Can't stand those crap. My god. Those people. Probably should keep, just keep my onion skin on for what I'm about to do next. I'll stop frame 2010. Funny, because it's now a year. Did not plan to sell. Then again, the whole point is to just do whatever. Okay, let's see. See it in motion now. That might have been too fast. And also, like, I got an email notification. We'll just look at that for a quick sec.
Fucking.
Oh.
Nice.
Hell yeah, I got a new follow. Thank you, X. Very appreciative. Yes, this is my spinoff. You're seeing it live now. A fucking spinoff. I could always just, you know, not always trace this over, but I do want to keep the illusion of this feeling, you know, fluid, so, yeah. Kind of doing the boiling lines effect. But yes, X. Welcome to my spin-off. Oh, of course. Actually, no. And I hope it looks nicer now. All right, here we go. Let's just go back and see what we had so far for this whole section. Let me just turn that off for a bit. Now then, now then, oh. Headphones fell off a bit. That ain't good. But Jesus Christ, the fan in my laptop is still going off. I desperately really need to upgrade it. Especially if I want to do more than just animation and drawing streams. Not that I mind that, but you know, I just wanted to do more stuff with this channel. Wait a minute, I'm getting something. It starts, yes, what if it starts to uncurl as the line progresses? That I feel like would be cooler if I did that. Let's see. Well, let's just see how things look so far. Okay, I'm like in the motion. Whoops, went way back. I am so glad I thought of that spontaneously while I was doing this bit. Because originally I was thinking just having it, you know, slide through, but having that little thing uncurl is just much better. Always gotta make sure I save, because all right, like I don't know if this is true for most, but even though I barely, if at all, experienced Toon Boom crashing, I don't know if it's just luck or just the version I have, but I heard, like, you know, I heard like horror stories that like people weren't saving every few seconds, and my god, the amount of progress they lost on certain projects, just, I feel bad. So yeah, every second or chance I get, I always have to remember to save or risk doing it again. Save it now or risk doing it again. Damn it, I still have that phrase stuck in my head. Wait. Yeah, no, what I was talking about specifically was, like, I played through that One Nightmare Before Christmas game on the PS2, Oogie's Revenge, recently. Fine game, like, I had a good time with it, even though it's, like, nothing all that great, but whenever you, so how you would save, at least within the levels, before you beat it, is you have to talk to Mr. Hyde, and like, after he says a little phrase, the two little guys that are underneath his hat would say, save it now, or risk doing it again, and you just, that kind of stuck with me, because it's true. Do you want to save your progress right now, or keep going and then just, or risk it, and if you die, sucks to be you. You should have saved. So, yeah, I choose to save whenever I make any tiny adjustments. Another notification. Oh. Spam. Go away. But yeah. Once more, let's just go over the animation I've done so far for this part. And now it will be a straight line. Let's do at least like a few frames of that to give off the sense that we're moving. Wait, does it give off that illusion? Yeah, kind of.
But then,
when we get to a certain par, oh man. Sometimes I just feel like I'm just doing schizoid ramblings. I don't know. I usually just feel like when I just talk to myself, I have no one else by me, I just come off awkward. So please bear with how I am. But now, I didn't go halfway. Whoops. The one on ones.
Twos, that's where it's at.
Twos, baby. So again, it's just a look over how it's looking. Well, yeah, I made that a little too far of a jump. So yeah, cut it, scale it back. I do think it's funny I currently have up to 20-20-10 frames. Okay. Man, what's with all that banging? I really need more people on the chat to talk to me. Oh shit, do I still have the Discord messages on? Yeah, I'll just, as long as no one hears the ping. The frame 1940. Oh, God. I can't believe I've been chugging at it this long. All right. Oh, right. Gotta fill in a little blank here.
Ugh, come on.
Might have to be like this. Ugh. Okay, that's on me. Good enough. For now, at least. Now then, let's just again review what we see so far. Oh, I'm cold. I just realized that. Probably because I have the window open all day until right now, because it's raining and I didn't want the sound of raindrops interfering. Thank you. Come on. Again, it's maybe a little too close to the original. Wait, did it slowly... Wait, did it start working? Oh man. I'm sorry to feel rude. That's just review what we got so far. Thank you. Oops. Didn't mean to start from the beginning. Alright, now I come around 729, I'll just go back and just go through what I've done so far. Damn, can't believe I'm just... Or better yet, when I get to 2000. Get to 2010. God, it kind of feels scary. God, it's scary knowing. 2010 was a long time ago. Jesus Christ, 10 years. Oh my God. No. All right, frame 2010. Thank God, I realized I did a lot more than I thought, but what do you gotta do? So let's, to wrap things up, I know we just look at what the section that I did. Okay, yeah. So, since I'm getting out of my art block, I'm probably going to try and commit and actually start doing these streams more often. So, probably not next week, because I'm going to be over at my folks. I'm at my parents' place celebrating my sister's birthday. So, there probably won't be a stream next week as a heads up, but I feel like when I come back from that, I'll start to commit to doing these more often, maybe weekly, if I can. So, yeah, to the very few that did join me, thank you very much, and have a good day now. Thank you.